Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is this half up faux waterfall braid. This is kind of a little cheat method. I think it's a lot easier than the traditional way. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, click that bell, then you'll never miss any future videos. And let's get started.
With my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to divide out a small 1.5 inch section of hair a couple inches back from the hairline. I'm going to braid this into a regular 3-strand braid. I'm dividing the section into 3 equal pieces and crossing the side strands over the middle strand, alternating between both the left and the right side strands. I'm going to continue that pattern, working my way down to the ends of the section, or at least until the braid gets too small to braid. Now I'm going to go back to the top of the braid and create a gap in one side of the braid, placing my thumb and pointer finger through the gap. Then I'm going to divide off a small section of hair from my hairline, and I'm going to grip this between the 2 fingers that are coming through the braid. I'm going to pull the section of hair through the gap so it's going through the braid and out the other side. Then I'm just going to clip it out of the way. Now I'm going to move down one section of the braid and create another gap. Sliding my pointer finger and thumb into the gap, I'm going to divide off a new slice of hair. I'm going to pull the section of hair through the gap in the braid so it's coming out the other side of the braid again. Then I'm going to clip the piece of hair out of the way. I'm going to continue this pattern, dividing off small sections of hair, pulling them through sections of the braid so they come out the back side. Each piece will go through the braid in a spot lower than the previous section, so the pieces being pulled through will work their way down the sides of my hairline towards my ear, and each piece will go through a new section of the braid, working down towards the ends of the braid. So I'm creating a gap in a section of the braid just down from the previous section, and I'm going to place my thumb and pointer finger into the gap. Then I'm going to divide off a new slice of hair from in front of the braid, grip it between these 2 fingers and pull it through the braid so it's coming out the other side. Then I'm just going to clip it out of the way. Now I'm going to move down one section of the braid and create another gap. Sliding my pointer finger and thumb into the gap, I'm going to divide off a new slice of hair in front of the braid and place it between those 2 fingers again. I'm going to pull the section of hair through the gap in the braid so it's coming out the other side of the braid again. Then I'm going to clip the piece of hair out of the way. Once I've brought in all of the pieces that I want to from my hairline, I'm going to take the braid and tuck it behind my left ear. Then I'm going to pin it in place using a couple bobby pins. And once it's all pinned up, I can remove the bobby pins from the end of the braid and unravel it up to where it's pinned.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I think this is such a really fun, cool hairstyle. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Like and subscribe, click that bell as always, and I will see you next time.